Okay guys, today I'm going to be doing a video that is similar or a form of response to another video that I did a while back comparing and contrasting survival knives to bushcrafting knives. But today I figured I'd do a video talking about my top survival knife picks. If you're looking for brands and knives for all budget classes, and what this video is really going to be created for, or who it's really created for, is the individual that is really wanting to practice survivalism or maybe getting ready to take a survival class, whether that's a class through someone like Jack Mountain Survival School, or it's a SEER school, or even if it's an Alaskan winter survival school, something along those lines. This is a question that I don't see a lot of answers for, and I thought that due to my experience, I have just a little bit of experience with survival and bushcraft practice, that I would offer you guys some really solid options for all price points. So regardless to whether your budget is really high or really low, this should give you a pretty good idea of what to look for when it comes to survival knives. So, as most people probably want this video to go, we're going to start it off from lowest to highest. So, the first one that I'm going to talk about and my most recommended budget survival blade has to be the Cold Steel SRK. I've tested quite a few more budget bushcraft and survival blades, but this knife stands out and really shines. It may not be the greatest, it may not have the best edge retention or many different variables, but this is one tough knife I can take a beating and keep coming back for more. In addition to that, it's also really very budget oriented. You can get this knife anywhere from $60 to $40. I got this one for around $39.99 and off Amazon with free shipping. So you can get this knife for a really low price, and it's still a great blade. It's a great choice, and it will get the job done a lot of the time. This knife is currently set up in a scout style carry, but it does come traditionally as a normal or typical belt carry. But the great thing about this SecureX sheath is it has a ton of different ways you can mount it, mount the knife, and it's a really versatile tool. And the next one is going to be the Brand at Large SE, in addition to really the SE5 and the SE6. These two knives, and really this is the Azula and the 3, but the SE6 and SE5 and the whole SE brand itself are very touted. Whether you go and talk to people who have been through SEER school or really just about any survival school, you will see the SE brand popping up everywhere. Whether you're in a jungle in South America or if you're in the snow in Alaska, this brand has a very good track record of being tough, durable, and reasonably affordable. Now, an SE5 or 6 will usually run you around $120 to $130, maybe even $140, depending on what options you get for it in particular, but the SE knives in general are really a trusted and reliable brand. Now, once again, they don't have the best edge retention, but they are extremely durable. Okay, so the last one we're taking a look at is top tier. Now, I have one of the options I recommend. I don't have the other here on the table, but the one that I don't have on the table is the Falkneven brand, and particularly the A1 or the S1. The F1 is a great knife. It's just a little bit small in my opinion, and with bushcraft or with survival knives, you want something that leans more toward the larger size. So things like the SE5 and 6 range about the same size as the SRK. They're just a little bit smaller than something like this. So the next thing, the next choice that I would recommend, and my top recommendation for high-end survival knives, is the CRK Pacific. And this knife is a performer. It has great edge retention, it has great durability, it has basically everything you would want in a survival knife. It even has an amazing sheath, just everything you want with a knife or a survival knife or a survival tool, all condensed into one package with maybe a few modifications out of box. But this thing is a performer for real. This thing you can beat the crap out of. This is one of those knives that if I was forced into a survival situation and I had any choice in the matter, this is the knife that I would pick 100% of the time, because I know I can get a lot of work done with it, and I absolutely trust my knife, or my life, to the CRK Pacific. It is one of the best survival knives. Now, it does come in at a hefty price of anywhere from $350 to $400. It is by no means a cheap survival knife, but it is at the same time one of the best survival knives that you can get. And once again, for the price. Now, it's not something you're going to see every survivalist running around, and you're probably not going to see one at your SEER class, but rest assured, these things get work done, and they are not safe queens. So anyways, guys, hopefully you've enjoyed this video, and hopefully it's given you guys some ideas. Once again, I wanted to create this video because there's not a lot of discussion on this topic of, you know, what survival knives to choose if you're really going into a school or class for survival. And this is just my two cents. You don't have to pick anything I've talked about here, but it might just serve you well if you do. Anyways, guys, that's all for now. God bless, and I'm out.